Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Shafira Lamiaskia. I would like to answer and explain the question number 12. Now, please take a look to the question. Not until about 8,000 years ago, blah 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 come into use. Not until is a negative expression. If at the beginning of the sentence there is a negative expression, then next there needs to be an auxiliary, subject, and verb. So, if not until is a negative expression, then about 8,000 years ago is an adverb time, come is a verb, into is a preposition, and use is an infinitive. There is no auxiliary and subject in the sentence, so we need to find the auxiliary and the subject to complete the sentence. Now, let's take a look to the options. Option A, bronze tools for weapons. Option A is definitely wrong because there is only a subject and no auxiliary in that option. Option B, bronze tools for weapons have. Option B is also wrong because the auxiliary is located after the subject. Option C, bronze tools for weapons were. Option C is also wrong. Same as option B. So, the correct answer is option D. Did bronze tools for weapons. Why? Because the auxiliary did is located before the subject bronze tools for weapons. So, the sentence is not until about 8,000 years ago did bronze tools for weapons come into use. That's all from me. Hopefully, my explanation can be understood. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.